What's up? Can a low come up in your crib? Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
This mustn't register on an emotional level. First, acknowledge victim's jealousy of physical appearance. Then, make fun of his haircut and lack of sexual intercourse. Switch to frontal confrontational position. Then bring up ex-lover's disinterest and current affairs with a brain surgeon or lawyer. Finally, discombobulate by saying the N-word in a mocking tone. Then walk off carelessly. Victim will shout in anger, humiliation, and distress. Respond with the middle finger. In summary, physical state, unharmed. Mental state, traumatized. Psychological recovery, never. Unless the victim gets rid of his haircut.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What?
Oh, this motherfucker.
Ooh, honey.